We're showing you a secret lounge in a cafe. Keep watching. I arrived at Harakaku. The vibe is so cute with some seating downstairs and a cool ceiling. Okay, so Mel told me she was upstairs, so I went up to find her and I found the bathroom and a no entry door. Bathroom, no entry door. That was it. So I kind of just went for it and opened the door. Whoa, this secret place is so cool to just chill or maybe even work. There's some furniture that's perfect for photos. And then there's Mel, looking cute. There's also a super cool area tucked in a corner where you can listen to some songs. It's so private and you can just sit there and jazz away. You can even pick your own songs. How cool is that? And here we are getting ready to head down and take some photos. So cute, snapping away. I got a little hungry, so apart from my mocha, I also got their rice balls with pork, fish roll, and unagi. Mel was also so sweet to give me a gift, a journal from Lavender.